Hi, my name is Lena Fernandez. Currently, my professional environment is in the Department of Training and Health Economics, the National School of Health, as well as the National University of Distance Education and Medical and Medical Education Foundation of the Spanish Medical Council. This video presents the summary of the article presented to the 8th edition of the Technological Ecosystem for Innocent Multiculturality Doctoral Consortium, and which presents the lines of the research of my doctoral thesis in the doctoral program in Education in the Knowledge Society of the University of Salamanca. My thesis directors are Alicia García Holgado and María José Rodríguez Conde, for whom belong to the Creal Research Group of the University of Salamanca. This video is structured in four sections and we will start with a brief introduction. The doctoral thesis is framed in the health environment in hospital focused on health professionals who act as teachers, all of them without deviating from the framework of the current training system for health professionals. The hospital environment has been selected because a great diversity of professional specialty and training itineraries are present in it. The education and training for health professional is a lifelong learning process and is a fundamental for the assistance to citizens as well as for making health system efficient, effective, and with the equity that the population needs. In general, the teacher of training for health professional is the health professional himself or herself. Science professional experience is supposed to be a prognostic factor for the quality of results. The complexity of training for health professionals is intensified by introducing for virtual training, increased by influence the SARS-CoV-2 pandemic. One of the questions we ask ourselves is whether health professionals faced with the challenge of virtual training have the digital skills that allow them to meet this challenge. Taking into account the traditional diversity that takes place in learning in the health environment, our approach is based on building and training model in digital teaching skills that will empower the health professional as a competent digital teacher. Taking into account the general objectives set out in the image, the specific objectives proposed are: identify and analyze the current learning environments of health professionals. This will allow us to know and study the shortcomings and limitations of digital teaching skills in health trainers, but given the complexity of the health environment, it's necessary to detect and select the difference in competence incompetence according to different health professions and their specialty. With all this information, we will be able to determine the map of competences needed for the training of health trainers. The next step will be to propose an instructional design of a training model aimed at health in trainers in the e-learning blended model. Having the design is not enough, so it will be necessary to validate the instructional design of the training mode. The model will be linked to learning scenarios and micro-learning units, methodologies, activity typologies, and ICT tools. All this will empower health professionals in the creation of the training activities, as well as their own digital education materials. Finally, all of the above objectives lead to one fine goal: to develop a learning ecosystem that adapts to the needs of the training and knowledge dissemination model, flexible enough to be used in different health and care settings. There are many circumstances, agents, and environments that influence the training of health professionals. This and the objective pursuit lead to use of active research methodology as well as a mixed methodology, quantitative and qualitative. The planning of the research is based on the three cycles, which allows the design of the model to be redirected according to the result obtained. In the article, you will find more information about the lines of research and the methodology to use. The purpose of this is to find a model that improves the training of professionals that makes them feel involved and results in a benefit to society. Thank you for your time.